This video is going to show you how to measure the wind blade angle when you're doing stellar wind energy experiments. The stellar wind blades come in three sizes. There's the long red ones, the medium blue ones, and the short yellow ones. And today I'm going to use two short yellow blades and show you the process for measuring the angle. Once the blades are in the hub, you can look very carefully around the edge of the socket where the blade sits, and you'll see some little marks. And each one of those is 15 degrees. So you can just count around a number of those. So if I count two, that's approximately 30 degrees, and this one is also approximately 30 degrees. If you want to measure the blade angle a little bit more accurately, you can use the STELR protractor. There's a file that you can print out, available online or on the STELR USB. And then once it's laminated, you can cut out each protractor individually. You'll see when you look closely at the protractor that the zero mark is not right at the bottom of the protractor. It's a little way up. So to measure angle, you take the protractor and you place it around the base of the blade and carefully line up the zero marks to the division between the two halves of the hub. And if you do that and then you look down the blade carefully, you can line the blade up with the correct angle. So I've got this at 30 degrees now, and I'll measure the other one and check that it is also at 30 degrees. Now we're ready to test two yellow blades, both at 30 degrees. When you're doing this, double check that both the blades are facing in the same direction, that they don't have the vane at the back, and also make sure you've measured the blades at 30 degrees so that they're both pushing in the same direction. One of them's not 30 degrees one way and 30 degrees the other way.